I've been studying how to use social influence to move people in directions toward more positive treatment of the environment. We did a study where we went door to door and put flyers on the doorknobs of people, asking them to reduce their home energy consumption. And we used one of three normal appeals. Do this for the environment.
Right, right.
Or do this to be socially responsible so your children will have resources
right.
in the future. Or do this and you can save money at the end of the month on your energy bill.
Right.
Right? We looked at their energy usage. None of those made any difference.
Wow.
But one other message that we employed increased their energy savings significantly. The majority of your neighbors are taking steps to reduce their energy consumption.
Right.
That was the only thing that made a difference. It was 350% more successful than any of the messages that we normally
use. But that's ridiculous. Why are we influenced that way? Why does that influence?
It's not logic, Jake.
It's ridiculous.
It's social proof. The multitude is the message.
The multitude is the message.
What other people around me, like me, are doing tells me what's appropriate for me to do.